All right, we're trying something a little different. We're playing a little GTA Online. This can get a little wild and crazy, so let's see what kind of fun and shenanigans we're going to get into. I've already been playing it a little bit, so I've got myself a good inventory. Spawning way out in the middle of nowhere because I just completed a mission and one of the guys in the mission afterwards just decided to beat me to a pulp. Just checking it out to see if this is the guy that killed me. No, it's not. So we just move on then. It's not him. Nice little ride. Okay, it was a nice ride. You know what? I've got a little business here. The counterfeit cash factory. We're gonna make sure it is well supplied. We'll just take our lovely ride. Wow, that has this thing not even out of that driveway. Look, destroyed it all over. Okay, so we're gonna take off and go resupply our cash. Hopefully none of the other online players will run interference. Red Dingo? Oh, yeah. Somebody needs the damage. Here is our lovely counterfeit cash. Gotta stop in, make sure, you know, everyone's working hard. Things are happening. You know what they say when the boss ain't around. Alright, good job guys. On the machine, printing money. So our supplies are getting low and our stock's slowly going up. We're gonna resupply and a little bit of fun. We're gonna steal some weapons. This guy's gonna give us the instructions.
You ever seen those videos of the Black Friday sales where housewives eye gouge each other over discount posters? Well, this is a bit like that, except you're hitting a Vago set, and you're signaling a plane instead of them, and hitting their supply drop, Now, don't you just love a bargain?
So I have to go to El Burro Heights. All right, we're just about there. Driving's horrible. And this is the motor. Anything, I want their trucks. This junker. Yeah. to land. Nice. Nice.
It's all working as well.
Okay, these trucks are much better. That's it, there's no players around. Supplies will be delivered successfully. There we go.
Got him in.
Okay, let's go back. Resupplied half. Okay, let's go do a sail
mission.
Now that we have a little bit of supply. Selling her. 52K.
We selling? Huh? Okay. The buyer wants it airdropped. The product's loaded and waiting at the helipad.
Oh, an airdrop. Okay, that's gonna be the helipad because I'm not a good pilot. Okay, we can see the helicopter marked. Okay, we're gonna have to take this helicopter. Supplies are loaded. Inside this helicopter now, the way I'm flying, I think you'd be violently, violently sick. Oh, that one was a lot better.
Okay, not really around any of the players anymore.
Go back to my auto shop and do whatever the next auto shop machine is.
Okay.
Let's do that auto shop and then we'll shut her down.
Find a way to get back there quickly.
Hey. Stop. Don't hit me. There we go. Where's that count as a headshot? Roll up into my auto shop.
That's the kind of crazy gets you paid real good. So let's get paid.
Let's do it. I have to locate. Planning one. Safe house location. Swing, give me the car. Oh, hi, sir. Whoa. What did I do?
Why?
Well, I think we're going to end the video there. I think we clearly saw what can happen to this game when you get stuck with trolls. So I wasn't able to finish that mission, but we'll jump back in next time. We'll set it all up. We'll do the different setup missions, and then maybe we'll get in with a friend and do it all together. All right? Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you the next one. Take care.